The bezel should fit halfway between the pony's eye and the end of their muzzle. When tied, there should be two fingers between the top of the macaque and the pony's jaw. In addition, the knot of the bezel should be able to touch the pony's chin when tied. This is a thin piece of leather that helps keep the bezel hanger out of the pony's eye. It is not a required piece of equipment. There are several different ways to tie up the get down. Here, half hitches are used until the macaque is not in the way of the pony or rider. In addition, the length of the get down from bezel to the horn should be safe while giving the pony enough length to stretch.